Right, just doing some casual? Whatever, we're doing some championship. This is all it is. Me, you, championship mode. Maybe some screaming, I don't know. We'll see how it goes. Jin can be a pain, but... And they've gone for the old... Keep out of Orochi and keep in the fake, once again. Yeah, Ryo had to leave. I was like, that super armor's good, but... Petrify time bomb still good as well. Come on. He says. Trying to. Wow, just hit me from behind, eh? Fine. Ooh, look at that bar. Yeah, no. Good old, there it is. Timing. Just escaped. I don't know, man. Sometimes you roll and you're like, no, I shouldn't be there. Nice for this guy. I'm waiting to see Haamaru to show you like what really goes down with Haamaru. He is scary. Oh Jesus. Yeah. I mean, you know, it's like I could show you how bad that guy is, but same time I kinda wanna win. Purple. It's like reversal. What reversal? Who cares? Be good. Boom! 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 Dead. Round two. Old men fighting. See, the thing about rolling through fireballs is it's okay against some characters that can't cancel, but otherwise you're just going to get wrecked because you can geese can cancel, no problem. Learn the first time, I see. Yeah. Okay, maybe third time lucky. Perfect.
Stand up. Round four. Ready. Go.
Yeah. Okay. Good. Oh, you didn't rage quit, did you? Alright, well then. It's exactly what Haramaru does, and really, you just need to block. Don't roll forward, simple as that. Then after that, well, good luck. That's a demon for sure. Ooh. Yeah, nope. Let's keep this KOF. Shocker, they didn't want to choose the Orochi. I don't blame them, really. Yeah, this guy's pretty crap. What is this track? Serpent power, huh? Okay. Ah, that'll do. Ah, didn't attack. Nice. Okay, not too bad. That was great. How are my bars? Thank you. Oh, make sure he dies. I'm not going down. It was either that or die. So you see, his shield is really much more of a combo than an actual like guard point defense. It's crap. But free PG, hey. What was that about leverage? Electric in my face, I think. I guess. Well, it's worth a shot. Well, yeah. You win. I thought melee would be like stronger, but we'll see. What are you waiting for? Okay. Here we go. Time bomb. Huh? running about like, you know, just gonna hit and stuff. Oh, hell of a comeback.
Time over.
Did I see Petrify? Look at him. Oof.
Round two. Ready?
Somebody had me building. It's gonna hit you, yeah, I was gonna say. Hello. Ooh. Slice of what? Say time bomb, time bomb, time bomb sticking, my friend. Oh, I still got hit. A little bit more.
Time over.
Fall into that.
You win. Round three. Hey, ready?
Like, what's the point? What's the point? I don't know. Ugh, jeez, come on. Whoosh. CF. Do we feel brave? Oh, did I just fight this guy? Okay, let's do get rid of him. And let's see how it goes. End my streak. Good to see a lot of Italians on the game.
Round one. Ready, go.
That was quick. Whoa. Lucky me. Wow. Okay. Yeah. Oh well. And this is why I don't like fighting this guy. He's strong. He's so strong. Hey, it's Tekken. Look at the immunity, man. He just doesn't care. What damage? What was that about? And he's about to get three bars. Nice, nice. He's gonna get three bars and that's it. Did it even need to use a super? Whoa. Yep. Yeah, corporate Kazuya. Yeah, no. So nope. Don't fight that guy. Why? This team, oh wow, yeah. So Mikai's just more. And well, yeah. Nine, I need to collect some more purples, man. This is pretty hectic stuff. Terry, stop it. Stop it, Terry. Stop, stop, stop. Okay, just walked into it. Alright. I was lucky. Oh boy. Right, concentrate. How about block? Or counter? Look at this. Yeah, I bled to death. That's what I mean, man. Oh, Mario! Okay, so fireball, let's see. Immunity! This damage. The only thing that can save you is a good old super.
Stand up. Round four. Ready. Go. Keep
broken. See, the thing about super armor is it's all very nice, but you're still taking damage. What you really want is damage immunity or hyper, I guess. Hyper armor is that's the best one. With damage immunity, you're still getting thrown through the air or whatever. But hyper immunity, just like. Alright, a couple more. Maybe no more. Oh, maybe that's it. Well, all right, I guess it'll probably be the last one then. Yeah. Yeah, no. That was it. I should really get some practice on fighting that guy. But then again, it's all right. Let's mix it up. Wow. Corporate Kazuya, man. Whoa.
Round one. Ready, go.
petrify. I like that. What the hell was that? Do you mind? I had it petrify on. Ah, oh, jeez. That was rude. He was on petrify. Rude. Speaking of super armor, pop. No running. You know that. You're using the same character. Hey, where's my one? Okay. Stunned. Nice dragon.
Round four. Ready? Go. Double red bookem.
Damage, say. Calm yourself.
Stand up. Final round. Ready? Go.
That's what I'm going to do. Yeah, I think that's leverage. Red on green, unfortunate.
Stand up.
All right, well, that's a little run there. I hope you enjoyed playing as much as I did, or enjoyed watching as much as I did. Yeah, it's quite scary out there. One more. Because what I'd like to show you is like Ignis. Ignis and Zero. That. Ugh. That's. Wow. I'm not sure what to do at all about those. Makai is just like. Kind of just block. But he kind of just destroys you anyway. Oh well. Yeah. Jin's really the most dangerous one out of them. Hey, let me have Orochi. Okay. Fine. Side. You just walk into it, the mines forever. As you can see, it doesn't really matter. I get a 5-bar card and I watch it, it's just going to be over for everyone. hyper armor. Give me two cards. Right, we're gonna keep going until we see Ignis, and then we'll quit. Oh! Let's just end it with a bang. Well, you notice I climbed up the ranks. I started about 6,000, and then I got to somehow into the top 1,000, and this is what you get. Interesting. Knocked out Orochi Shermie. Okay. So, are you guys all doing the World Drop event? Maybe you can get yourself a nice Regal. Is it worth it? We'll see, shall we? Come roll that. Come on. Hold up, Mega Regal, always looking for my powers. Double. Just can't roll past that. Just like in the game, you're just like, wait a minute. But now I gotta try again. And he's about to get bars! Just hold a block button just in case it somehow magically works. No, it's not. Hello, I'm just standing there like whatever, petrify. Okay, fine. Guess I might not be able to show you Ignis because, yeah, Mega Regal still. Ooh, yeah. I love that. Yeah, not, yeah, well. Blocking's good, yeah? Oh boy. Blocking's good. Yeah, that's another kettle of fish. So, back down the ranks. It's one of those times you like, I should keep fighting to get some experience. Block and then block. Maybe block the third move and then it'd be okay. Yeah. Ah. Fun, right? I'm gonna let you see this, right? Let's get rid of this guy. I'll let you see some Lukai. Ah. Wow. Okay, I don't want to see geese.
Seven. Okay. Six. Five. 4, 3, 2, 1, fight!
But yeah, Cooler's a bit of a threat as well. Still, same kind of thing as Mukai, but just passive, really. Well, no, actually, no. She did both ways, I think. Yeah. Wow, the connection was great. That hitbox. Maybe you can see the all the. Wow, man. Okay, whatever. Round two. Here's the buffalo. Ready, go! Look at this. Locking is good. Wanda's petrified! Might just catch him. Oh yeah. Roll. Petrify. Uh-oh. Petrified again. A little bit of damage. I should wait. I think I might block this. Or not. But.
Time over!
Time over! Unfortunate. Beep, 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 beep. Right. It's kind of similar to this guy. Can't block from the other way, can I? I just like getting hit, don't I? Okay, all right. Don't do that one. Damn, how much is it? I let go of the plot button for 1 second. How dare you? You can see that smile from Chris. It's just obvious trolling. It's like, oh, I got you, mate. How's that burn? Who would have known blocking works? Back into the top 2000. And we'll see some harder opponents. So here we go. We're going to get rid of Orochi because, you know. And we're going to fight these three. Ooh.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, fight!
0! Just watch for the cat. Because I won't see it. Maybe you will. And this guy, go nuts, well, let's see if I can just block. Okay, I don't know what happened there, but whatever. That's what we hope for. And that's the problem. Oh, jeez. Just what is going on, I don't know, but damage is alright. You press the wrong button. I saw that. You press grab, you shouldn't have. Now, watch out for the cat. There it is. I can't do anything against it anyway, regardless. Oh my gosh. Ah, come on! No, come on, I was like, one more move, then I'll do super. Ugh. Right, blocking. Okay, that one just, whatever. Then hyper. And then super. Alright, guess I'll just die then. And get another cat as well. Yeah, so that, right, yeah. So, you know, that is the kind of stuff I want to show you. Blocking is good. Blocking maybe isn't really going to help. And it was kind of similar with Ignis. But what's interesting in that case is that a little bit interesting is that some of the characters have some block disabling and stuff, but I'm not sure they're ever going to work. So I think that'll do for tonight. Now that should keep you happy. So I hope you had fun watching me get beat up and seeing what kind of things are happening, what kind of tactics you kind of have to employ. The old 1-2-3 seem to work quite well, but yeah. All right, I'm out of here. It's Friday night, championship mode with Orochinagi Oyaji. We'll see you next time.